The artist I chose for my project is none other than Clifford Harris, or as we know him, rapper T.I. T.I. was born and raised in Atlanta, Georgia, on the city's west side in Bankhead. Although T.I. hasn't had the perfect life, he has overcome many things to become the artist that we all know and love. T.I. began rapping when he was 8 years old and landed himself a deal at 19 with Arista Records. In 2001, T.I. released I'm Serious on Arista, but due to poor album sales, T.I. was dropped from the label, but soon after co-founded Grand Hustle Entertainment. T.I. started to get the attention of major labels due to his mixtape and a few song features. He soon found himself another deal and wasted no time in releasing an album. In 2003, T.I. released Trap Music that features songs like Rubber Band Man and Let's Get Away. Since then, he has released 6 more albums: Urban Legend, King, T.I. vs. T.I.P., Paper Trail, No Mercy, and Trouble Man, Heavy as the Head. Later this year, T.I. will be releasing his 9th studio album, Paperwork, a motion picture. Since we are having an album release party, it's only right that we keep it in the city where T.I. is from, which is why I chose Compound for our venue. Compound is one of the hottest clubs in Atlanta, with 3 dance floors, 3 bars, tons of VIP seating, and a patio type area. Compound is perfect for an album release party. While at Compound, there will be a film crew recording everything that goes on, including 3 song performances by T.I. himself. The day will include T.I. doing numerous radio interviews with Hot 107.9, Streets 94.9, and V103, to not only promote his album, but to promote the party, since there will be a film crew in the building. We will also have a small intimate dinner with friends, family, and a few people from the Grand Hustle team. There are only a few things listed on the rider that we will need the club to provide, such as the hand towels, the ice, and a few bottles of alcohol, but we will be buying more bottles throughout the night. The security is also very important, and we will follow that specifically as stated on the rider. So how much is this going to cost, or better yet, how much money can we expect to make? We can expect to make somewhere near $850,000, which includes the sales of the CD, DVD, and t-shirts. There are a few risks here to consider, but our biggest concern would be any form of violence. In order to keep violence down, we will have metal detectors and people will be physically searched for any weapons. And we might have dogs just to find the guns in people's cars, but hopefully there won't be any problems. She gon' bring it on the big ship. White trail, no quick trip. I got judges in the alley, no tip. Man, she just wanna have a good day. Smoke one more weed than a guy in the lane. I don't wanna murder the next man. Damn, never let him fly away. What? I ain't put. This is what my nigga say. Back money, yeah. Don't be blowing me up, nigga. I ain't getting no if it ain't about money. Ain't no use to you ringing my line, stop wasting my time. If it ain't about money, nah, I can even hear what you say. I ain't finna do shit. If it ain't about money, bitch, you can miss me with it. Bitch, nigga, miss me with it. Turn it. I'm back in the 11. Boom. Alright, in the gate, my shoes are deception. I'm sound like the reverend, I shoot at the reverend. The bushes don't date stuff with ladies. Hey, she can't make the extras, I tell them these bitches. Hey, when it's time to pay, I'ma bet on these bitches. Stack, we had a neighborhood about while I stand at the corner store with a pocket full of dough. I'd be damned if a nigga wipe the hood, hoe. Learned that from UGK, back pocket full of style. Put your money down like a book of hard folk. Playing with it, I'ma sell it through your car, though. My wife plenty shit, see, got Bravo. I'm doing it for black and yellow, free hard, though. You hear much, yo, nigga, no Tonto, nigga. I'm quick to put some bricks in a Bronco, nigga. Talk shit while I don't respond at all, nigga. No murder, no dough, no combo. I just had the opportunity to work at T.I. listening party and club event, which is why I chose him for my project today. Thank you.